Well, you saw Tony's live shot there. It is snowing. It's coming down, and that rain and snow's moving through our area. It could mean trouble if you're headed to church for Palm Sunday service. Our team coverage continues now with 4029's Ben Wagner live and local this morning. Ben, St. Paul's, they're keeping the doors open today.
Yeah, John, that's right. They tell us that they're going to keep the doors open despite any kind of weather we get right now. And you can kind of see around me some of the flurries are starting to fall here. They've been falling relatively steadily. It's been pretty light, though, for about the last hour, but it has been cold and it has been windy. And here at St. Paul's Episcopal Church, they have a big procession planned for Palm Sunday here that's usually outdoors. Some of this weather, they say, might push them indoors. Take a look at some of the video from earlier this morning here. We saw some flurries really starting to fall as you see the flurries fall through the light there. Now, to put this into perspective, we're more than 20 degrees below our average temperature for this time of the year. In Fort Smith, we should be at 67 today, but only going to hit about 44 degrees as our high temperature. In Fayetteville, should be about 63 degrees, but today we'll only hit about 38. These temperatures are lower than the average temperature in Minnesota this time of the year for March. It is very cold, and it is windy out here today. You might be able to hear it back home. Now, the snow and the rain today shouldn't stick to the roads, but it will be wet throughout most of the morning, and church leaders here have this piece of advice if you're going to service this morning.
We tell people, be safe. Don't take any risks. If it's hard for you or dangerous for you to come to church, stay at home. We'll be open again next week.
And back here at St. Paul's Episcopal Church live here this morning, the snow flurries are falling relatively lightly here. The Palm Sunday procession here right near Dixon Street in College is at 8:30 this morning, so in about a half an hour. They do say though that it's going to take a little while. They'll decide closer to that 8:30 time whether or not to put it inside or keep it outdoors. Reporting live this morning, Ben Wagner, 4029 News.
All right, Ben, thank you. And snow has been known to fall into early April in our area, but it's not common.